This place has been good to me, but all my feasting here is done.
I can't stop him. I can't. He's come back so strong. Dad, I'm sorry. It's my fault it's come to this, because I didn't kill him quickly like you said. Just like it's my fault, Dad, that you're not here with me anymore.
What's wrong, Gohan? Aren't you going to try and stop me now?
What's the point? I know I've lost my one chance to beat you. Now all of us will die together and be with my dad.
I expected the end to be a little more dramatic, but if this is all I get, then there's no use in dragging it out.
So this is it. This is how it ends.
You've got to be joking. Giving up already? Well, that's nothing like the Gohan I know.
Dad, where are you?
The other world. And thanks to King Kai, I can communicate with you telepathically. I know you have the power to beat him, Gohan. I've sensed it all along. Give him the biggest Kamehameha you've got.
No, Dad. I can't even use one of my arms anymore. And my energy's been cut in half.
Remember what you learned in our training. And trust yourself. It may feel like Cell weakened you. But really, what's draining your strength is your own doubt. Just don't listen to it, okay?
Okay! It's all starting to become clear now, Dad! I've got one arm left, but that's all I need!
Look! He's been driven insane by his own fear!
Gohan!
He's finally ready to face him!
Taken.
And now this is where you